Welcome to Greg's Corner.
Greg's Corner time! If you missed yesterday's episode, which you'd be a fool if you did, we are in the middle of Space Week! I think I did it exactly the same in the last episode. Anyways, today we have a very special treat. Before we jump into the game, we've actually done a mock-up of what it would be if I was out in space right now, billions of miles into the galaxy. Here we go. Yeah, it's just darkness and silence. So let's go back to the corner. All right, so today's game is Xeno Galaxies. Now, you may have heard about this before because they actually tried to do a Kickstarter for this game, no, an Indiegogo for the game about a year ago, and it didn't really work out because it was labeled as sort of a Minecraft in space. And it really was. It was essentially built on the Minecraft engine, but now he's back with a new engine and he's doing a Kickstarter this time, no more Indiegogo. And he's got a few backers. I believe he's got about a month more to go to see if he can hit it. But what is this game? It is essentially Minecraft in space. But it actually looks pretty darn cool, and there's some first-person shooter action in there. You can manipulate your surroundings, you can build space stations, you can build your own spaceships, you can fly around in spaceships, you can go attack people. It's pretty cool. So if you guys are big fans of Minecraft, and you want to dive into the space action, well, here you go. It's Minecraft in space. And I believe he's going for $45,000. So, and he's actually doing a Steam greenlight too. So go in there and vote for it if you like what you see. And there's no release date yet, but it should be out soon if the Kickstarter goes through. Hopefully it does. We wish you the best of luck here on the space, on the Space Week team. All right, this has been Greg's Corner. We'll see you guys next time. Tomorrow, Twitter, Facebook, Tumblr. Greg's Corner.